also associated with NCAS as a faculty member. I think the EPP Forum is a wonderful opportunity for students, undergrad and graduate students, to learn more about STEM fields. It's also a great opportunity for the students to present their work and learn a little bit more about all different types of STEM fields and learn networking skills and interact with other colleagues and other students.
I'm a second year Marine and Environmental Science student from Hampton University, the Living Marine Resource Cooperative Science Center, the LMRCSC. Over the past couple of days, I've learned a little bit more about the kind of government jobs that they have at NOAA, and got to network and meet some different people, some alumni who actually graduated out of the program at Hampton, but also some people who have some interesting jobs who work for NOAA, who are trying to recruit. And I learned a little bit more about internships over the summer that I can have and fellowships after I graduate.